What's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Shadow of War. And we're going after the Nazgul once more. Whatever they're doing in these haunted ruins, I'm going to stop them, along with crazy stealth elf lady. Hello, Eltarion.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur.
The king who cut the one ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
Well, I mean, it's Sauron's fault, not Celebrimbor's.
I mean, as evil.
These are no longer men. Do not hesitate. The only mercy for them is death.
Denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming. Return to
the rest. So it's a stealth mission, huh? Oh shit.
Your comrades. Now they are my slaves.
Is he still there? Great. He left. For whatever reason. I don't know why he left, but he did. Yeah, well, fist.
Your armies become mine.
Okay, this guy is over here, so. That was a close one. That was a really, really close one. God damn it. Trolls in this game are so weird. Sometimes they just don't do what I want them to do. Kill. Come on. Yes.
Tremble as your friends turn against you.
Well, I mean, you're kind of just describing the memoirs of these orcs, of the orcs in everywhere right now. Throughout all of Mordor in general.
Must be nearby.
This is interesting, to say the least. Isildur is a wraith. Where are you even going?
You will submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
Well, Isildur. Ow. I choose life. Yes, I'm pretty sure anybody who's looked at Mordor knows that. Owie!
You cannot prevail, foolish ranger.
Okay. Why does he get more dangerous when he doesn't have anybody with him? Okay then. What is he doing?
You still do not understand, but you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death. Castamir.
He serves the Dark Lord still.
Interesting. I did not see this one coming. Ouchie! Yes, good. Yes. Sort of. She's sort of safe. Almost safe, kind of, I guess. God damn it. Okay, I need to just get away from him. Open shitty. Ah! Okay then. Please. Oh! She killed him!
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Not as long as I wear this ring. I'm sure that is true.
Two skill points gained. Cool.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
Ha! Well, it's been 44 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you... please comment with feedback. Like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Entity here, signing off.